Texas A&M houses the Integrated Ocean Drilling Program, IODP, here on campus. And it has a core repository, and this core repository houses sediments. Marine sediment cores provide us with a wonderful, wonderful archive of the history of the environment of the Earth. I think of it sort of like as the Alexandria Library in terms of sediment.
It's a worldwide program that kind of work together to probe the seafloor and make discoveries about the ocean, about Earth's history, about the formation of the Earth.
In order to get a handle on how the Earth is going to behave in the future in terms of the way the climate is changing today, we have to understand how it behaved in the past.
Even as an undergraduate at A&M, I've been able to take several classes that have allowed me and gotten me involved with the IODP program.
That was actually one of the things that attracted me to come here, and I really saw the opportunity for collaboration on scientific questions. And IODP in particular, for me, because there are several marine geologists.
I think that was a huge draw. The Gulf Coast Repository is right here on campus at Texas A&M.
If you have enough people, there really is a critical mass to do something that's impactful.